Metirosine, IN and BAN, alpha-methyltyrosine, metirosine USAN, AMPT, is an antihypertensive drug. It inhibits the enzyme tyrosine hydroxylase and, therefore, catecholamine synthesis, which, as a consequence, depletes the levels of the catecholamines dopamine, adrenaline and noradrenaline in the body.
Clinical use.
Metirosine has been used in the treatment of pheochromocytoma. It is contraindicated for the treatment of essential hypertension. However, it is now rarely used in medicine, its primary use being in scientific research to investigate the effects of catecholamine depletion on behavior. Info on how catecholamine depletion from this medicine affects behavior needed in this surgical.
See also
P-chlorophenylalanine.
References.